planning to take my family abroad to France shortly. I just wondered, would I need separate insurance when I go there?
We're lucky in this country in that when travelling in the EU, every single motor policy issued in the UK automatically covers the minimum requirement for insurance in any EU country. It should be stressed that this is the minimum cover. If your policy, for instance, is comprehensive, you will not be granted comprehensive cover, but merely the minimum required in that country, which is generally third party only. This essentially means that you're covered for any damage or injury you cause to other persons, but there's no cover for damage to your own motor car. If you wish to extend the same level of cover that you have in the UK to whilst you're driving abroad, you first need to check your policy documents. Some insurers will offer an extension of free foreign use for between 30 and 90 days per trip. However, this is not always the case, and if there is no such provision, then you'll need to contact your insurance company and buy an extension of cover for the trip concerned. If driving outside the EU, you will need to obtain from your own insurance company what is known as a green card. This is an international certificate of insurance, traditionally printed on green paper, hence the name. This is proof that you have an insurance policy in force issued in the UK, which has been extended to cover the country to which you are travelling. When driving abroad, apart from your insurance documentation, you obviously need to take your driving licence, and you need to ensure that you comply with the local laws of the countries you are visiting. Certain countries have requirements that you carry, for instance, a warning triangle, high-vis jacket, spare set of light bulbs. Full information can be found on the BeWiser website,